Computer science in UCD, it's a very broad degree, I've found. We study a lot of things, a lot of branches of computer science. We do a bit of internet stuff and networking, but also the hardware. There's a lot of practical stuff as well, which I've really enjoyed.
They teach you how to program. They also teach you the theory behind how to write programs. They teach you the physical components and circuits of computers.
I actually study computer sciences because I like the algorithm and the data structure stuff, you know, like the logical side of it.
I personally like a lot of the more code-based modules, and so anything where I'm kind of building apps or websites or just kind of systems, seeing how all the computer components interact together.
I didn't really know what I wanted to do, but how I decided on computer science was that I've always loved problem solving, and I do like having that, you know, variety of choices. So with computer science, you can go into literally anything.
Because ultimately, computer science is just a very different way of thinking. It's very much abstract. There's nothing really you can touch, but you can see the results of what you have figured out.
Computer science, it's mathematical, but it's also very creative. You know, you're trying to find the best way to solve a problem, the most efficient way, the fastest way. And I find that very interesting.
UCD is actually an amazing, lively campus with a lot of facilities. We have over 130 different societies and clubs all run by students.
In my first year, I joined so many clubs and societies, but right now I'm focusing on two of them, UCD Women Plus in STEM and UCD Women at CompSci.
The internship program at UCD, especially with computer science, is great. Most students are fortunate enough to get return offers from the internship. So I did an internship last year at Amazon Web Services, and I'll be heading back there this year in July.
I'm working for AWS. I'm going back there in September. So I'm hoping to stay in that job for a while because pretty much just problem solving and coding, which is what I really enjoy.
Currently, I have a grad role lined up in SAP, which is where I did my internship. So I'll go back there. And, you know, further on, later in the future, perhaps do an MBA.
Computer science was the right choice for me, but if I was saying it to someone else, I'd probably ask them, like, oh, do you like maths? Do you like figuring stuff out? Do you like seeing how things work together? And then computer science might be the right fit for you if you like kind of thinking logically about all that sort of stuff.
You don't have to be a genius or be into maths or physics to do well in computer science.
I'd just say slow down. It's fine. You have time. And you can just figure things out as you go.
I would say don't be afraid to ask questions, because I was, but at the end of the day, everyone is just as confused as you, so you can all figure it out together.
Everybody experiences doubt. It's really about working past that doubt, that lack of self-belief that you can do it. And if you can get past that, to realize that if I put my mind to it and I want to do it, I will be able to do it.
Do you want to work on a problem for hours on end, pulling your hair out, but then get that satisfaction of actually solving it? Like spending like hours and hours thinking you're stupid, but then 20 minutes of just eureka moment.